Chicopee River tributary. This waterfall goes dry sometimes in the summer. September 11th, 2021.